Who do you guys think is a better mid laner? Perkz or Abbedagge? Interesting. Seems 50-50. Wow. It's pretty close, man. I think if I had to make a roster, I'd probably take Abbedagge, but Perkz can really fucking turn it on when he needs to, so not sure.